XFX Radeon RX 5700 XT 8GB GDDR6 RAW 2 Ultra Opinion. With a 210 watts performance BIOS, the XFX Radeon RX 5700 XT 8GB GDDR6 RAW 2 Ultra card can deliver quite a bit of performance, while keeping the temperatures at bay and the noise at decent levels. As we have seen with the latest Ryzen processors, the GPU overclocks itself depending on the read values from the sensors, so manual overclocking is pretty much useless in most cases. The employed cooling system is beefy, with two 100mm fans and occupies over two slots. In order to maintain a good cooling performance, the expelled heat must be always removed by the airflow inside the case, so it won't get recirculated. While browsing and also when watching multimedia content, the fans will remain off, but if the user launches a game or another 3D software, the clocks will ramp up and so will the fans. When using a 1440p display, this card has no issues delivering over 60 FPS in most titles at maximum details. Surprisingly, some titles are quite playable at 4K resolutions as well, even if the card is not marketed in this regard. The card pricing falls in line with the other brand offerings that feature custom cooling solutions for the 5700 XT, and to be more exact, €467.